Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today guys, we're in SS, it's 389, we're running some grain. We're up in Washington, we're sitting at an international dealership right now. Truck's running a Cummins N14, 18-speed Eaton full transmission. We're about to stop and get fuel on this truck. So let's get on the road. We got 337 miles, I believe, to get there. Now I am running another profile for modded trucks, but I'm not running it right now because, you know, with the game 1.7 in beta, I'm pretty sure before long it's going to come out of beta. And then you'll have to just go back and rebuy your modded truck over, so I don't want to do that, so I'm just kind of waiting, you know, for the game to update to full standards. So you got our passenger. And like I said, if anyone knew, the truck's running a Cummins N14.
Keep right.
With 18-speed Eaton full transmission. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope everyone's been enjoying the video.
Turn left.
Gonna be scheduling this video. This video should go out Friday. Cycle through the cameras there when we get back in the cab. Yeah, we're gonna definitely have to stop and get fuel. I already gotta go cross scale.
Reroute. Turn right.
I was really kind of surprised, guys, that 1.7 didn't come out, but I do understand what, you know, it's just going through right now. A lot of them's working from home.
Recompute.
You know, a lot of stuff's going on, you know, so I understand it. I was just kind of surprised that it hasn't went live yet as far as the update. Alright, we weigh 54,382 pounds. Thank you. Look at the traffic. I don't have a Track R. I'm doing this with the Xbox One controller. They're moving awful slow today. I don't know what's going on with them. And you know, we better get off here and get some fuel.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
If we don't get some fuel, we're gonna run out of fuel.
On. A new route. Turn left. Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Hush, GPS.
When possible, make a U-turn.
We'll turn that off in just a minute.
Let's find a new route. Please, make a U-turn when possible.
Alright, let's fill her up. We can get back on the road now. But not hit the van. We may have to get a photo and some light, guys, because it's going to be another night run, looks like. If you also, guys, if you're new and you play this game, like I play this game, I have an American Truck Simulator Facebook group, which is doing very well. If anyone that wants to join, you're more welcome to join. We'd love to have more members over there. The group's doing very well, so.
Get ready to turn left.
Once we get on the interstate, we'll turn that off.
Turn left.
We don't need it on. Don't hit the wall. Come on, turn it. There we go. Hope everyone's doing well. Still excited to see Utah and Iowa. Iowa and Colorado. Hoping we'll get the back truck too, guys. You know, this year that'll be great. You know, maybe we'll get two trucks. You know, who knows? Just kind of being quiet, letting y'all hear this Cummins. Oh, you know, I don't think there is a Cummins in it. I think I may have put the cat engine in his truck. I don't remember now. I'll have to take a look at that. This may be a cat engine. I think it's a Cummins, though. Well, let's see if we can get a thumbnail. We gotta have one, and it's pretty good bit of light here, so hopefully it'll be good enough for a picture here. Let's get a little bit over some more. Alright, we're back at it. Hope that'll be enough light. You know, for that photo, for that thumbnail. We're gonna go a little bit of a different way, guys. What the GPS wants us to go. You know, this truck, it gets a bad rap, but you know, this truck is actually a good truck. Like I said in the past, you put a good engine in this truck, a good sounding engine, it's a good truck. It's well worth driving.
Keep left, and then exit left. Exit left.
But once again, guys, like I said, I do have a modded profile where I do run modded trucks. But right now, I'm not running modded trucks right now because we know the update is coming.
Keep left.
A lot of these modded trucks, you'll have to buy a new truck when it comes out. And I just don't want to fool with that right now. I want to wait for the update to come out. And most of what I run is only on the workshop. If the truck is not in the workshop, then I don't run it. So, but right now I've been really using a lot of these SCS trucks, which is no issue for me. I do have two profiles, like I said, one is for these trucks. And this is actually my second Peterbilt. It's just pretty good. I have another one that I use for river hauling, like, you know, dry van right. Trailers and stuff. There's a Snyder, a pumpkin. We'll see if we keep that map closed all the way there this time. If you're new to the channel and you're just now watching the first American Truck Simulator video, I want you to know that I do not use a wheel. I don't have a wheel. I use the Xbox One controller, so my driving is not the best. Gotta go across the scale again.
Okay, let's find a new route.
All right, we weigh 55,645 pounds. The 162 miles to go. Which now, we did go a different way, so it may be a little bit farther what it was scheduled to be, but that's okay. I'm always looking for new games to play, guys, over here on the channel. Mostly I get everything from Steam. Really hasn't been a lot to come out. I may bring Resident Evil 3 over here. I've been playing it myself. I may finish it, you know, and then restart it and bring it over here and record it. Don't know yet. Because when I did Resident Evil 2 over here, no one really watched it. It didn't really get a lot of viewers, so... And that's kind of why I haven't done no Red Dead Redemption over here, because it's not really getting any viewers.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Oh, we missed our turn. We was talking and missed our turn. Slow down. I'm gonna take a look at the map. Cause we missed our turn back there. 1 mile out, so that's not doing bad. It's gonna bring us. Then we're gonna turn and come back down. Okay, that's fine. We'll do that. We'll be alright with that. Yeah, we can deal with that. You know, guys, I do believe this is a cat engine. I don't think this is a Cummins. I believe now that this is a cat engine. But it does sound good, though, for a cat engine. Oh, you'll be okay. I just quit delivery. The customers accepting their load very soon. Expecting it very soon. We made a few detours. That's alright. If it's a little late, it won't bother me. Yeah, we're 82 miles out. We'll go ahead and leave that up the rest of the way. We're like 80 miles out. Starting to get daylight. But maybe we actually may be able to get a better thumbnail now. We got a turn up here. Let me get back over in this lane.
Right. Exit right. Turn right.
Yeah, guys, I think we may could get a little bit better thumbnail than what we had before, you know. Let's go ahead and do that real quick. That just gives us two options, you know. Oh yeah, yeah, that'd be a lot better fun now. All right. Such beautiful country up here. Watching Oregon, you know. So who's ready to haul some potatoes in Iowa? We can bypass the weigh station. All right, that's good. We keep rolling. Down here.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Thank you. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Hope I don't get hit by a train. Alright, where they want it? Alright, well, it's a little late, but that's okay. We drove 418 miles. Yeah, about 20 minutes late. No big deal. Alright, guys, that's gonna be it for the video. I know it's hard for you to hear that train in the background, which actually sounds pretty good right now. But thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and have a good day.